What's good, people? I got a confession to make. I did have some reservations on picking this game up at the beginning for several reasons. One, I've never played a Saints Row game, like, ever. Like, I know there's probably, like, four or five of them or whatever, and I know that the game is very reminiscent of Grand Theft Auto. And I know that the game also has, like, some ridiculously plot lines, ridiculous stories and characters or whatever. That's supposed to be, like, the charm of the game. But then also, I found out when this game came out, a lot of people did not like it. They had nothing really positive to say about it. Then also, there were some people who were upset with, like, I guess, like, DEI, diversity and inclusion type stuff or whatever. I've never been the type of person to hold that against a game, just longer, or a TV show or a movie for that matter. My whole thing is just make sure the story is good. You know, if you want to include everybody, that's fine. I don't have a gripe against that. Just make sure the story and a plot line makes sense. Make sure that the character is fully developed or whatever. That's the only thing I really care about at the end of the day. I'm not super hyped to watch anything that's, like, you know, political or anything like that, but I'll give it a shot. I'm not gonna, you know, not give something a chance just simply because people talk about it in that regard or whatever. But yeah, I just wanted to check it out. I got it on sale. It was something that I've always wanted to try to give a chance, and I figured, hey, why not give it a chance, put it on the channel. There might be some people out there who, you know, may be interested in the game but don't want to have to spend the money to play it. So I figured I'd go ahead and just try it myself. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it and let's see what this game is talking about. So go ahead and make a new game. I think this is pretty much the normal mode. Let me see what the other options say. You're not looking for trouble, you're just here to enjoy the story. Yeah, that's easy mode. So it's kind of like an in-between easy default. So that's normal. So this is kind of like the hard work mode. This is, I guess, like the very hard. So we're going to stick with normal just to see what the franchise is all about.
You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not? Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
Thank you.
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out.
All right, so it looks like we're at the point where we have to create our own character. Give me a second. Let me see if I can create my character, and then we'll just jump right to the point where I've created a character. No need for you guys to sit here and watch me go through all this.
Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the Idols, fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby. So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you.
Why?
Homie got buried alive.
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were Marshall material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall, and I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation
video. I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid.
Damn.
Alpha team, go.
First day on the job. Let's do this.
All right, hold on a second. Before we go, I modded this game to play on my ultra-wide monitor, and the subtitles, they seem to be cut off whenever there's a cutscene. So let me turn that off. That's annoying me.
Newbie, catch up!
Right, let's kick some... Holy shit!
Turrets! Take cover!
Oh, shit.
That was close! Oh.
Damn!
Great fucking start.
Shit! Anybody left?
Me, I think.
Figures. We have to rendezvous with Bravo Team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Yes, ma'am! Protect the new Wally!
Oh shit, let me get over here.
Hot out here. Gotta keep pushing forward.
Damn. Make me reload now? Good lord.
Marshal unit, prepare for airstrike.
Shit, that helps.
Alright, hell yeah.
Hey, you! We gotta find... Fuck!
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me.
Oh, shit. I didn't see him. All right, those are our people.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
Rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go! Through the breach! Go, go, go!
Yeah, I gotta get used to the gameplay.
Keep it up, team! Let them have it!
There you go.
You guys fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation. I'm gonna tear your spine out.
Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive the collective.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Can I get up there?
Forward!
There we go.
Bailey, hold up! Marshal, clear the field!
Yes, ma'am!
No one fuck with me!
Shoot her down!
Shit! Woo, take the turret!
I got it. I'm good with these.
Now that's not... You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue.
Alright, I need to take that turret.
Take that turret, damn it! Newbie, take out the RPG up top. Good work. Now engage the others.
Another one can.
Am I dead? Okay, there we go.
Gwen, can you hear me? anybody? Shit, either they're all dead or there's no sick.
Okay, take down on an enemy and regain health in combat. Defeat enemies to fill the takedown meter faster.
Signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nuwali myself.
How did Marshall get this far?
There we go.
Take them out, boys!
Eliminate the intruder!
Dead. Oh shit. Oh shit. Motherfucker just came out of nowhere. Oh, what is this over here? Oh, okay. There we go.
Gwen, hello. Do you read me?
Newbie, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
The Nuwali's holed up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. Gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am.
You know, she gotta be an asshole. Oh, shit. Ah! Where they at, though?
Put them open here!
Gotta earn that performance bonus.
Shit. I'm getting tore up. Oh, shit.
I don't see them.
There we go. It's kind of hard to get to him. There we go. So one more that's behind me. Where they at? Oh, here they are. I see you, creeper. I think he's stuck in a wall or something. There we go.
A little C4 should take out that barricade.
Let's see. We gotta take this down, I think. Get a C4 satchel charge. Where at, though? Oh, here it is. Oh. Wrong button. Do I need to throw it? Nice.
Ha, couldn't do that in my last job.
All right, let's keep going.
Newbie, over here. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan. All right, team. Let's take it.
Get to kill. Get
behind
us.
Oh! See? I'm flanking left, as ordered.
Just shut up and shoot.
Is that all you got?
Oh. Motherfucker just rolled up on us and started stabbing people.
I'm running to cover.
No, I'm not.
Where's Charlie team?
We're being overwhelmed.
Hold fast. We go down fighting.
Okay, take cover.
Black soldiers. Charlie team is here. Sit back and let us wrap this up.
Nice timing, gang.
Now you come running up on me with a knife? The fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Perimeter secure. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nawali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah? Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me!
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set 1 foot on those stairs. Holy shit. No, you goddamn don't.
Ah, shit. Guess we gotta chase after his ass.
Give it up, Nawali. There's nowhere to hide.
Nice. Oh, shit. Is there somebody in there? Oh, man. Somebody stabbed me in my kidney.
You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself.
I could have swore I saw somebody peeking around the corner. Oh, shit.
What the? I can't find him.
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run.
All right, so I guess we gotta get back here. Did I just jump down here? I guess so.
We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
Damn. He on top of the plane now. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this.
This motherfucker, El Chapo.
Gwen!
Oh, shit.
Hang on. The cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit! Come out with your hands up!
Not today.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, man, come on.
I've had enough? Quinn, hurry, I can barely get a beat on these guys.
Oh, if only someone had told you to stand the fuck down.
Hold this thing still so I can kill your guys.
Oh, shit. Still trying to get that thing to go.
You have more courage than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
That was an insult.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
Tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
All right, so it looks like I'm going to be able to pick out an outfit now. Because I really didn't like the other outfit. I'm glad they give you the option to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and pick it out and then jump to the next part.
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not going to last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
All right. Well, we completed the first day. So, hey, that's all we can look forward to. So, it looks like you can customize your look at any time on your phone. That's pretty cool. I think Grand Theft Auto also does the same thing. I think I may need to... bump up the light em just a tad bit. Let me change that real quick. Let's see the brightness. Yeah, the brightness settings. All right, that's good.
Fall in line my ass.
I saved the goddamn day.
Damn. Oh, cool, man. It's got outlines to tell you where to go. I like that. So I gotta go home. Let's see where we live at. Man, that's a long ass trip.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. Just FYI, we hit a shipment of antiquities last night while you Marshall types were busy. Score one for Los Panteros. You'd think Sergio would ask me to assess them. It's not like he has an art history degree, but no. I only pay you to drive, Nina. Either way, at least he paid me. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce. I wanted to let you know the bank turned me down for the loan, so I'm going to lose the deal on that warehouse in Providencia. I guess Eli's Real Estate Investment Trust LLC remains a 16-space parking lot. I mean, for now, though, right? Who knows? Anyway, can't wait to hear about your day.
What the fuck? Why would you... Oh, my God.
Talk to my supplier at the club. She said if I DJ for her next Tuesday, she'll hook up my friend at the hardware store, who in exchange will fix the bathroom plumbing for us. Finally, we can stop waiting for the landlord to get off his ass. Also, I'm making brunch to celebrate your first day on the job. Don't be late.
I don't know why that car just veered off onto my side. Like, bro, I was going around another car. That doesn't mean that you have to go into my lane. I hate when games do that. But I think we're still good. Ah, shit, I gotta turn around. She was a witness there. Put the wallet down and stared and stared to put me back into reality. Here's Shahid. Yo, Tip, man, you got what you need? I checked for keys and started to step. All right, here we go. Yo, it was a brown wallet. Had props numbers. Had my Jimmy hats. I gotta get it, man. Lord have mercy. I wonder if this music's safe for YouTube. I probably should turn that off, to be honest with you. Let me... Audio. Because I'm not even sure... if this music is really safe for YouTube. I'm guessing it's not. I may get a copyright. It's all good. There we go. All right, now how do I get out of this? Oh, why? All right, cool.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey! Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give him a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how was the job?
It's the murder business. The fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loan.
Phew. I'm in.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
It's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, my CEO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't showed up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You worked for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Yeah, y'all need to get rid of that damn cat. Just licking everything.
Who's ready for some crime?
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke.
Yes!
All right. I'm going to stop the game right here. I'm actually starving. I haven't eaten anything today. So stop the game right here, and we'll pick it up on the next video. All right. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later. Peace.